got some sea dungeons in the back. Got some AFK people.
The Iron Dwarfs have been seen emerging from the bunkers at the base of the pillar straight ahead of you. Destroy the bunkers, and they'll be forced to fall back.
I need somehow fire.
Charlie, you want me to ask for an
achievement?
I mean, I still need Shatter.
I just pulled them off, so nothing special I need to keep rolling. Start shooting down pyrites for a gun. I'm gonna back up.
Threat assessment protocol active. Primary target engaged. Time minus 30 seconds to reevaluation. Static defense system failure. Portable countermeasure disabled.
Thank you.
need to wait around the shit. I'm sure Shane can fucking mine it himself.
Does Shane already have G's?
Oh, I'll do it now. SRs are up. Please put in your SRs. I'll give people a second to do that before we get started. Hard mode loot will be exclusive for in-guild members. I'm not trying to like hate on any trials, but hard mode loot is hard for a reason. It takes not just a single player to get it, it takes a guild. So the guild deserves the loot for hard mode. Flasks, food. I'm giving people a second for soft prices.
I need two more on soft prices.
We don't have a priest.
We do not have a priest, yeah.
Shoot, I don't have the buff. Anyone have
Share
the...
Share is not here, and Costco's not here, so...
Anyone have the inscription, ghetto fort?
Nope.
Have a food buff, put a flask on.
Need two more people in the SR, please put it in.
I don't have mine on there. I'll put mine up in a second. Alright, start pulling trash.
Grab these on the left.
Tanks know what they're doing.
So I'm missing two on the soft that's
Damn, you're so much more patient than me. I'd say you guys fucked. You had hell.
Yeah, I know.
I beg to differ.
Pardon?
I said I beg to differ.
Could we get one in there? But I will lock before we pull this boss, and that's a warning. We guys have one more pack before I lock this shit.
Yeah, it's good now.
It's just me, Shane.
No, we're missing one. Obviously.
Because Sharon.
No, let him go. What do you think? We're missing one.
That's Sharon, no?
No, we had a 25th person.
We're locked, yo. Quiet, yo.
Oh, is that a promise?
Right. Hope they're in him because.
Shit, that is.
Too fuck. So you're playing for the ticket this time, right? Because I last time, you know, I was left dry a little bit. You know?
Yeah, we'll figure it out. We're also doing a plus one, guys. Keep that in mind. I will be keeping track of plus one. Whatever. I'm not going to explain the plus one again.
Damn. Pretty please? For me?
Please explain.
Smiley fit?
But only using analogies with colors.
Can I hit the mob, please? It's tornadoes, but.
Please come to the water, drop the ball.
Something pretty special planned. I'm gonna tank this in air spec. It's gonna be great.
Ooh, that's good.
Haven't done that in like a week.
No PvP gear on either?
Oh yeah, PvP gear, got it. Sadly, this damn allocation is just too good.
Oh, is it actually really? Okay.
No, gloves and boots are arguable. Gloves
so,
are.
Who's on my app?
I was assuming me on boss, Birdie on ads.
Yes, Aridin. Yeah, that's fine.
Alright, sword.
Aridin and Dubia.
Sword.
Alright, Monster, misdirect to. Spurdy, please. Oh. Spurdy knows what you're doing. Let me do DBM pull.
Wait for the timer, please.
Yeah, no early pulse. Three pots are a thing.
Five. Four.
I'm on boss.
Three.
You're on the ball.
Two.
Oh.
One.
No, other way around.
The bear's on the box. Let's go.
Pulling it.
The bear's on the box?
Yes.
Hey, shields are better for ads, bro. I don't know why you.
I mean, I just said that spray was on the boss.
Maker's will be done.
Stop casting.
Burn! Burn in the Maker's fire.
Move to your left, Saunders, so that they can stack on his ass, because he's in fire.
Please move up so we can charge you in the middle of the room.
Stop casting.
The Maker's will be done. Burn in the Maker's fire.
Stop casting. Stop casting. Stop casting.
when you get knocked out, he'll move like 2 steps towards you.
Let's kill the boss.
I use my B-Res, so he's...
Stop casting.
No, I gotta be red, but I don't give a shit. Just kill the fucking boss.
Burn in the Maker's fire. Arise, soldiers of the Iron Crucible. The Maker's will be done.
Burn! Stop casting. Stop casting.
Please do not change tank instructions on the pole. I think that's the dumbest fucking move ever, especially with a misdirect, because all it does is fuck shit up. If I said something wrong, do it before we're pulling. Razzles, come over to the right, please. Time sheet is in the raid channel. The Thursday 25 channel. Please see where you're supposed to be standing. We'll be doing 2 range groups for this, try to minimize a little bit of light damage. I was going to use Costco's image, but it looked like a fucking wiring diagram from the 1960s. So I'm not using that.
Oh, there's no arrows, man. How could I ever understand?
Dude, there was arrows everywhere. I was like, what the fuck am I looking at?
Yeah, but there's no arrows here, so I don't know where to go.
Get the fuck out of here.
There's no arrow to go from DPS to light spot.
Yeah, right? Like,
I'm gonna go to the grab area, bro.
It's a pretty simple setup. Do scroll down so you can see where the fuck you're assigned. So you should be in a group. Healers, you're assigned to a group as well. Make sure that you run the light spark to the right foot. The only thing I did not... yes, Tavik, I'll give it to you. Sorry.
I don't have perms to see that channel.
Here, I'll just post it in general. How about that?
Are we using health pots here, if need be?
If someone starts getting one shot, then yeah, like these. Let's see. Is anybody like under 21k ish? A couple people.
I mean, I am for sure.
All the mages. I'll see how it goes. Make sure we get shadow resist aura on, because the gravity bomb is shadow resist. Or is shadow damage, I believe. Yeah, we probably do need fort scrolls. It's probably a big fight for them. Here, throw me some and I'll go buy some.
Any word from Cher? Should we just post up for a priest, no?
I mean, I would assume that she'd be here by now, but I have no idea what's going on with Cher. This is them really not like her.
Yeah, I know.
Oh yeah, I guess you want to post it for a priest.
I mean, fuck, it's gonna be.
Yeah, it might be a little
right
wrong.
People bust, it's huge, right?
You're not wrong, yeah.
I'm gonna look at that for me.
Yeah, I'm barely breaching 20k without that buff. And I'm using the rockets for us.
I mean, Koss called out 30 minutes before raid and shares MIA. So I went from 2 priests to 0 priests.
Yeah. Not blaming you, I'm just saying let's try to fix it, right? Fucking rock. What do you want? A disc or a fucking shadow?
Probably a disc. Okay. And then QT can go boomy. Throw me someone again. Oh, there's Cher.
Oh.
Yeah, now you come. After I spent 600 gold on Fortitude fucking scroll.
That's a lot.
I appreciate it.
Jay.
God damn it, Cher.
Oh, well.
You're right?
Fucking summon me, for the love of God, please. Thanks, Enric. It's a good suggestion.
I mean, I'll take those scrolls off you if you don't need them.
Are we sleeping?
Yep.
Yeah, I know how that goes. What the fuck do you want, Pyro? That's kind of impressive, dude. Big grind. What are you? Okay, stop opening trades with me. Where? Jesus Christ! Like I'm like, what is people doing?
How would you get?
All right, we'll get Sharon here, and then we'll have our fortitude.
You rat! I knew you had money.
Sharon, you'll be in the group on the right. We're at XT at the moment. We don't have Koska either, so you're the only priest. We're low on light people.
Just PM might be going on soft as I'll put it on for you, bro.
Um Scalefates.
And Scalefates. We're doing two SR, by the way.
We didn't kill Raider Scale yet.
Yep. All Scalefates.
We'll probably do Razor tomorrow, to be honest with you.
Just two. Scalefates and Star Shard Edge.
Star Shard Edge. Gotcha.
Freezy's PC crashed. I'm waiting for him to get back on and we'll roll.
Good God.
I know, dude. This is a fucking lovely
night. What the fuck is going on today,
dude? It was so much more efficient.
Dude.
I'm having a really good time, yo. Who do you want SS'd?
Costa started a snowball, dude.
Dude, he did. Dude, Costa set us up, bro.
Alright, I'll message him and say it's his fault. Give me a second.
We should be killing Steelbreaker right now. At least.
Dear Costco, the detriment that you put on the raid led to a domino effect to us losing.
Yeah, I'm gonna send them some hate messages.
You should.
You created a rift in the guild, and it is insufferable.
A rift.
You're tearing us apart. Did you guys do four
horsemen? No, we didn't. We just skipped it.
Two dicks, we're gonna need you back on the priest.
That's crazy.
What priest?
Two dicks in your mouth.
Sold it to fund the paladin.
Yeah, exactly.
Sold it to fund the paladin.
Yo, I'm running out of spurt, yo. We have to hurry.
Oh, God, I hate you.
I fucking hate you, dude.
Are you still in the first one?
If I drink out too much spurt, then I get like
spurt
a lot.
Yeah, TJ, I don't know spurt.
He doesn't know what spurt is.
Yeah, I've spurt, bro.
Hey, Stump, for these.
God, TJ. Uncultured. Oh,
dude,
my
who's
goodness.
This guy, dude?
What's
get
up,
man? Is that range 2 gonna be cut and cross?
Yeah, spurt.
The gray area?
They might be. Yeah, they're gonna be basically running across. But gravity bomb doesn't do damage until the buff ends.
Okay.
Yeah. So just the moment you get gravity bomb, just move your ass.
Yeah.
Dude, man, you don't even know about the spurt show, dude. TJ, where's little Freezy, bro?
He messed me on this, so this shit crashed. He's long way gone. I mean, maybe he's gonna crank it up. I don't know.
We got the yellow car.
I mean, maybe he doesn't have an SSD. It'd be a sad state of affairs, but I mean, maybe.
Maybe he lost
the. Yo, Snub, he just messaged me. He said he got four beeps. What does four beeps mean?
Oh, Jesus.
Everyone should invest in a solid SD. That's mandatory.
Oh, I mean, we're ahead of that technology already. We have like M2s, like MBs.
Okay, that was my first purchase, right? An SSD and a monitor. Great first purchase.
Dude, it'll change your life, an SSD. Oh, my God.
An SSD did everything
drive?
Fast,
Jesus,
and then I had a second monitor to put shit on. Oh my god. I was like, yo, I can cheat so much easier now.
A solid state device, too. Like,
who doesn't keep the backup gaming computer just in case?
Alright, Razor's here. Freezy needs buffs. Healers, this is definitely a healer check. No matter your healing levels. Yeah. This is a healer check, so be aware. TJ, you got an order for Divine Sax?
Yeah, it's gonna go Joy, Spurdy, Tjo, two dicks.
Okay. So we should be able to Divine Sax every tantrum, but Divine Sax does not last the entire duration, so just keep that in mind. But it's definitely a healer check and a retard check, so if you have a light bomb, don't be a retard and run to the right leg. And if you have a gravity bomb, don't be a retard and run out to the field, the huge field to our left. Alright, let's pull the XD now.
Mm-hmm. Firefighting paladins were not DSing until after Hard Mode is activated.
Yeah, do not
Five,
DS the shitty
four,
tantrum.
3, 2,
the DPS is so good 1. We won't even hit it.
Yo, pull timers, man?
My pre-pot lasts 2 minutes, I don't know about y'all.
Yeah, I don't see the problem with that, you know? Like a 2 minute pre-pot to a 2 minute pot, it's nice. 4 minutes for 180.
The small one.
Now, big dick.
Are we popping like 1 minute here or no?
Shouldn't need to, just burn iron. Got some ads coming in, range up to deal with them. Mainly from the first group, on the left side.
Run out.
Pop hero, please.
Got pop lower coming.
Sonic, you're on ads.
Yeah, my bad.
On the life spark, on the life spark. That is your 100% priority.
Me up, yeah. Up
though. Bring the ads over to the melee. Let's leave them down. We have a ton of fucking life marks. Hold.
Joy DS here.
No.
That's somebody not getting out with the bomb.
Watch your feet.
Alright, just wipe this out. Wipe this. Okay, so the life sparks do AoE damage to the entire raid whenever they're up. If there are three up, that is three times the AoE damage. Life spark is your number one priority in hard mode fight. Gravity bombs. Stop running them out. We can see where they are. Look at the void zone. I can see where people went. It's not like it's a fucking mystery. You're gonna get away with it. Just run to the left where you're supposed to. The gravity bomb does no damage until it goes off.
Run out.
I think range 2, or group 2, is not making it in time.
Well, no, you can make it. You have 8 seconds. I made it, but I also wasn't topped off when I died.
You still pulled somebody over, though.
No, it's true.
We can walk to the right side in group 2, no?
Yeah, that's fine. You guys can go, but you might pull people.
I think if we like hug the wall, maybe.
Didn't run it back. Just run south.
Yeah, you can run it south too.
Okay.
You should still be in range of healers if you run it south.
Yeah, just run south.
Just anywhere but people, really.
What's the range?
It's like 30 yards at least.
Is it 30 yards? Oh my god. Yeah.
Yeah, it's pretty big. It'll drag people out. Did Freezy kill us all?
The big one in the beginning didn't kill us, so.
Well, he's back offline, so. Freezy, you alright? Your shit, like, just collapsing, bro. Crazy? Bueller? Okay, well I will assume that you're fine for one more attempt.
The guild name makes sense.
Phoenix now.
If everybody grows up around this, I can give us a health buff.
We have a priest here.
They give me an additional health bust.
Oh, yeah, the rockets. Yeah.
Sweet, not everybody else to get here. Fake roots. No mental resing, because I'm gonna pop.
Not with my time, lesser creature.
Oh, okay. He's like a
Manta. Holy fuck, what is this knight?
He's making the plastic bags.
It's taking a fucking hour to kill Flame and Ignis. Jesus Christ.
Hey, he said it's progression.
Yeah, we're progressing on the roster boss and the internet.
How many beeps do you think he had?
5 beefs.
Easily 5.
So he's trying to log in, but he keeps getting blue barred. That will hit a crab.
Oh, this raid seems kind of cursed today.
Oh, for sure.
Because I mean, I could be wrong. Lost my raid with you guys. This shit would be so.
Look at what QT said in raid. Said there's a bug. He's got to wait for the res timer to go out. How long is it usually? Like 2 minutes?
2 minutes, yes.
Fuck it, we'll 24 minute. I hit up a person, I'm waiting for him to respond. But in all honesty, Freezy did no damage and we did just fine. There's fish piece if you need it.
He did 36k damage.
Van City? Yeah, that's Shane. He's in the group. He's dual boxing.
Reported.
No, I logged in my rug. I was just posting up for the next chair of priest, but then chair got on.
Alright, when he comes over here, I'll do a DBM timer and we'll pull. What am I waiting on?
Five, four, three, two, one.
Stop hitting them. Save your trinkets. Alright, heart. Spark.
Spark in a second. Spark. Melee, stack on left side.
TJ's got this one.
Run out.
Flight spark. Lara's choice.
Two dicks, you're up next.
Sonar, that's you. You gotta get Joyce. Zerk in about a minute. We're so far behind on damage, it's insane. We'll be a wipe here in about 10 seconds, so we'll try it one more time, and if not, we'll go to story mode. The Black Sparks need to die. Like they're up way...
I can't even attack the boss.
They're so long, it's because people aren't changing to the damage part. We have the DPS. It's just that I have five guys killing Sparks, while the rest of the people are just trying to burn the wall.
Yep.
I've seen... Awesome. Way shittier fucking groups through this hard mode. Yeah, because the spark, I shouldn't have to literally go from spark to spark to spark. There's no way. That spark should die, like, instantly. Like, it's got 300k damage.
I was literally on a spark pretty much the entire fight.
Yeah, so was I. I didn't swap. I hit the boss like twice after the sparks started coming out.
I would literally have half a second to reapply dots to the boss and then swap back to a spark.
Isn't that ranged? No, actually, it's supposed to be melee jumps off the spark for the most part. But in reality, everyone should just turn to the spark and kill it. Because once it's gone, then everyone can damage the boss.
Yeah,
and
all
remember,
my...
And remember, the longer the spark's up, the more damage the raid takes. So all you're doing is putting stress on your healers by ignoring that, which could easily turn into a wipe because the healers will run out of mana prematurely.
Yes, chef.
Should we get the extra DPS? That might help out a little bit.
I mean, I don't think one DPS is going to pull 30% on the boss.
Oh, my bad, I didn't run back. I'll drop the feast.
We'll get one more shot. If not, we'll go story mode. We'll do it next week. It has been a cursed night anyway, so I'm not sitting here trying to wipe an XT all night. Everybody's here. Full raid buff. Alright, look alive. 15 second timer.
Five, four, three, two, one.
Okay, there's a tantrum.
No.
Stop your trinkets, wait for procs. Alright, Papa, let's go. Pop here. Light spark.
No,
this one's you. Light spark right up.
Run out.
Fuck those pummelers, just leave them down. Life support. Next life spark in 2 seconds. Sombra should have been picking up sparks, not sparky. People just die right there.
I got meleeed with a life spark.
Yeah, that's why he's an off tank, like a real off tank.
I wasn't trying to off tank.
Yeah, I died to the spark as well. Static charge.
Right, on the right side, so I'm hitting him when it comes out.
Wipe it up. Real story mode. I mean, it sucks getting the big ads, and it does kind of fuck with us a bit, but...
Toys for me? Oh, I promise I won't break them this time!
So Sonra, you should be tanking sparks like full time.
Yeah, that's what I'm trying to do. So they get being dropped on the left side right next to the melee. So they just turn and slap him before I get the taunt off while trying to keep the big dudes in place and off screen.
I'm gonna go take a pass. Run has been cursed since the beginning. Like, this is. I woke up today, I was like, fuck yeah, I got 25 people gonna show up to raid, it's gonna be nice.
I was still the same way. I honestly thought today we were just gonna fucking wipe every hardware. Just
think off. Okay, well, next time you get those thoughts, let me know and I won't invite you.
Yeah.
You're obviously bringing bad juju to this raid. Yeah.
Clearly, you're absolutely right. Absolutely.
Yeah. Sigma had good thoughts today, guys. The raid is cursed. We're gonna post
them on conference for the raid.
I had confidence coming.
Was it at 9:15? I'm missing 3 people. Oh yeah.
I feel
like
Keith
can
come.
Should we get a
what was his HP at when we actually got him low there?
Got him low?
I mean, I don't know what the fuck was the wipe HP at.
70.
The first pull, I think he was at like 30% or some shit.
Yeah, it was a good chunk.
It was kind of close, but...
No, it wasn't.
Kind of.
Kind of.
I mean, the whole time I was on sparks, like, not even damaging the boss.
Yeah, Bogdo, you're like literally almost half your damage is spark damage, and it's actually how it ends.
Sonar seems a food buff, Enric is not even fucking here.
He's ready though.
Yeah, he's ready.
Thank you.
Any. Never mind.
And recognize all the buffs. Alright, story mode is.
Five, four, three, two, one.
I'm not popping the damn game. Or you need a bomb.
They said they're good, so.
Five, four, three, two, one. Run out.
Bring it down to like 20%. Alright, ease up. Stop hitting the heart. Get off it. Let's move on, please. Skipping council, we're going to Colgrove. But does he throw a banish on square, please? So let's go and pull.
Strength, stamina, crit rating, and
try again.
really don't want to pull another pog. I was waiting on Lil Freezy to fix his shit, but... apparently I don't think that's gonna happen. And being online is a requirement for raiding, so he may not make it.
Sure.
Is it actually a requirement or something you have to
do? I'm gonna say it's a requirement, yeah. I'll put it down somewhere in writing.
I don't know, man. I mean, I could put a bot on this and, you know, not even have it on my screen.
Come, stack on his ass. You have the ball on you. Run it out.
Oh my god, my headset's off. I wondered what was up with that.
Yeah, I didn't hear shit.
Yeah, no, apparently he's getting 32 kilobytes on a speed.
Where are we going? We're just pulling this back.
Everybody check boss, by the way.
Well, half the crew comes out there like they're gonna.
Yeah, like, what are you guys doing? Just back the hell up. He's pulling
the boss.
Pulling them off.
No, but then I can hit him really. Oh.
Dude, I don't have any range spells.
Jesus Christ. Oh, that's gonna be a wipe. No way.
I can't take the teleporter.
Can I take it or I'm gonna creep
you? You can't take it. You can't use your combat.
Oh,
he can send an email like every 30 minutes.
Shit.
And his internet's been fucked for like a week. It's kind of bullshit.
Don't teleport in. Don't
yeah,
teleport.
He can't hotspot on his phone because it's T-Mobile. It is his phone. Like, you know. It's fucked. He's screwed.
Dude, why are they camping? They're just sitting there watching it. Okay, you can go now.
Yeah, no, I played most of Vanilla Classic with, on my hotspot on a fucking shitty-ass Alienware laptop.
Alienware's not shitty, though. Come on, man.
Dude, a gamer will always find a way.
Oh, yeah, no, I did. That's why I was playing on a shitty-ass old Alienware laptop with a hotspot. Like... but yeah, no,
I love it called Alienware too. It's so unbelievably accurate.
Dragons, can you post to find a DPS?
You want me to find DPS?
Might as well. I mean, I hit up Crab, who's my rest of the trial. I don't know. He was on earlier, and since we were full, I sent him away, so now I'm trying to get him back again. It's an all-around awesome night, you know what I mean?
It's like a full moon tonight or some weird shit.
Yeah, I'm having a fan-fucking-tastic time.
I think it's more like a full barrel than the one.
Facts though, I used to.
So, what are we looking for? A ranged melee?
Just something that can do fucking damage and can speak English and not fucking retarded. Please pull the mob, let's go. I still can't believe fucking I gave Kostka 1500 gold yesterday to find me a shaman, and he got me a fucking one that doesn't even speak English.
Hey, you understood?
Shaman's a shaman.
He did not wipe us.
They weren't bad.
I think there was better options.
There probably might have been, yeah. For
you think so?
Gold,
yeah,
I
for
didn't realize...
1500 gold?
I didn't realize we paid him.
Yeah, we paid him. Yeah.
You
gotta do what?
You fed his family for a week. You're humanitarian.
1,500
gold of his.
Shut the fuck up.
Yeah, you could win a Nobel Prize for that shit, bro. You should submit yourself. I'll nominate you, bro.
Dude, some's part
why
of
why is this cringe lightning target me a what is this?
They cast a spell to root someone. Melee doesn't kick. Just kick the spell and never happened.
I actually can't see it.
Yeah, hit V.
Yeah, hit V.
So.
Yeah, hit V.
It's
pro boot.
Cast your
stuff up.
V is one of my
bind names, anyway. Snub, you gotta post this in LFG so I can actually fucking.
Yeah.
Just chat. I was wondering why I couldn't see myself. No, you know.
There you go.
I gotta put a dip in, I'm getting
angry. Terry, you're gonna be disenchanted, right?
Yep.
Thank you.
Alright, everybody's here.
Oh, you already have this item? Yeah, it says you have it.
Please check your flask, put a food buff on. Sigma needs fort and all of them.
I know that we're doing story mode here, right?
Yeah, doing story mode.
Bro.
Okay, considering that we are having a shit night.
Yeah. Alright, pop hero on the pole, kill the right arm, then kill the left arm.
There's potential.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
No, we're not doing anything fancy tonight. It's not a fancy game.
Yo, wait, what the fuck? I figured out the melee problem here. Just stand in the middle and tap his arm.
I will squeeze the life from you!
I mean, it's adding a week on to the iron bound rates.
Not even Barak is a new person.
Dude, what the fuck, dude? I can count those boss without doing an achievement in like weeks, dude.
Just a scratch!
Did you see the Simonized thing too?
Yeah, literally.
I was like, oh my god.
Such a difference.
I just came in and helped this out, bro.
Hey, there you fucking got him, bro.
I mean, you're the same person we need on
the right arm. Man,
I
should have,
bro. That's alright.
I appreciate Shane coming on.
Only a flesh.
Shane was there for the orals.
Why did we kill the other one? Was that just cleave damage?
No idea.
Alliance Bane is gonna be going to a monster, Gratz monster.
Alright, come on down. Don't worry, the loot is gonna be picked up.
You wanna sweep Custer's
pole? I'll grab Skull.
I don't know if we have enough people. Alright, she's coming back. Come over here. Where Diamond is, please.
Okay, I gotta hold this down. Caster ring? Crit haste spell power?
Yeah, 1 second. I'm reloading.
Roll on this too, man. Okay, two loots, man.
Aridin, the cheat has you on it.
Am I picking up Axe here?
No, Spurdy's picking up Axe. Sonar's gonna get mods.
Okay.
Aaron, have DPS.
Working on the. I'm talking to someone right now, so.
You need a stick down there or something?
We need something.
We need monster. Go down there and put a trap. MD to Spurdy.
Going to Birog?
Alright, do it fast.
Gratz.
You need to put a little bit farther down. Right? Yep, she's gonna go back. We'll just clear out of your trash.
This
is really a raid?
No, this is not our fucking raid. Whose raid are we in?
This is the snow pugs.
No, that was about to be hard. So Ori-I is still alive, so after we kill Hodir, we'll just wander out of his room. Ori-I. Saying this now, so no, not all of it. But what it has.
I told the guy we're doing firecracker and he said, "Ooh, nah, I'm kidding, stop talking."
I gave the ring to Birog, he was the second highest roll since 2 weeks past.
We're on council. Still pretty shady, but
what do you mean?
I mean, suck the good kid.
On the revenue.
Swiss. That's okay, man. I know you hate me. That was too far.
Did you hear what he said? He hates you.
TJ, I'm gonna follow you, don't kill him. I'm doing things. You can go to combat, I won't tell you, just don't.
Without a DPS, no.
I'm not without a DPS. You guys saw his team, right? Like, you guys are acting like this one DPS slot's gonna carry this fucking raid. And that's
I mean, for hard modes, it makes a big difference, I think.
Yeah, sure.
If it's a good player.
Depends on what's in that spot.
Yeah.
I think it's possible. I just think it makes it way more lethal, more fucking tight than otherwise. I think it's definitely possible.
Yeah, I feel that would be the deal breaker.
I mean, every DPS has to perform better for the rest of the deal breaker.
Alright, so I got a Sea of Trash and a mediocre mage who's done a hard mode. You wanna take a shot on the mage?
Don't let this, this kinda like taint his.
Out of all the whispers I've gotten, I got a Sea of Trash and a mage that's done all the hard modes, and he's pretty decent. By decent, I mean 70s to 80s. You wanna take the chance on the mage, or I'm gonna keep looking?
Is he willing to come in halfway through a run? Not like he's gonna be able to come tomorrow either.
Twisted
Bicep
here.
Oh yeah, that's the thing. Like, they're not gonna be able to come back tomorrow. They won't be able to finish this key. Cause Costco will be here tomorrow, so I'll definitely have that spot.
Yeah.
How am I supposed to find somebody?
Exactly, and that's exactly why I didn't look for someone. So when everyone's like, oh, I'll get there. Yeah, I'll find some shooter ass great motherfucker sticking there to the English and serve me in 10 seconds. But
he ripped him
off. Yeah, and he's gonna walk out all weird. But like in reality, I'm not finding a good player. That should've been done like at the game. Then no people are gonna show. I didn't know people are gonna, you know, work with 1970s internet technology. I didn't, you know all this crap. If anyone has a friend that they'd like to bring it, that will be able to do probably 3 bosses with us. And then not be able to come back tomorrow, let me know.
Yo, McDonald's Wi-Fi is way better.
We'll have my Rolodex start coming.
I mean, fuck, I would've brought in my priest, but I mean, my priest
is... time to look for someone, because they're gonna be shit. You're not gonna get a good player that can't come tomorrow. Like, a good player wouldn't do that.
I
would never do that.
And I have 5 fucking characters. Yeah. Some keys I can just throw away.
I got a food buff, please.
Got cross shoulders here. Haste spell power. No one need.
Hey, I've got a warrior that'll join in. He's my friend.
One sec. I might get this mage. He said this is like his 6th alt or whatever, but I'm looking at his logs and definitely not alt worthy. Definitely main worthy. I'm talking to him though, so.
I mean, my friend will come in. Doesn't care. He'll come in.
A warrior though?
I mean, it's better than nothing.
Yeah,
is
what
it though?
Okay.
Is it though?
Yeah, is it?
Yeah.
I mean, a fucking 90 parse warrior is like a fucking 40 parse like warlock, so.
Andy wants hard mode gear. Fucking Christ, dude. I gotta find somebody who doesn't want hard mode. This is impossible.
My friend will come. He doesn't care as much.
God.
This guy said he'd be interested in bring a 4920 rogue, but he would want to look for the dagger in hard mode Freya, which I would assume that our rogues also want.
Nope, that's box.
Exactly.
Get him out of here.
Get him out of here.
So,
Shane, what do you need?
Nothing. I don't need anything, bro.
Oh, okay.
No, I'm just trying to name off the loot as I roll it out, so that people know what's going on.
Oh, okay. I thought it was something like throw me lead or something. Like that. What do you need?
No. I'm all good, bro. Thank you. Just doing the, trying to get it done. Fuck off, yo.
What's your warrior, bro?
Male in the cold.
Tell him wish for me, snub, and he can buy himself.
That's my opponent.
Yeah, throw up a closet.
It's the best bet, for sure.
Oh, a player that, I mean, I trust Barrock's not gonna give us some
grand. Koska said he's coming tomorrow, for sure.
Yeah. He got a call tonight. He had to handle shit.
He hasn't done the fights, but I'll explain it to him. He's a quick one.
That's...
quick learner, a melee.
I mean, there's not much you can really has to do. Yeah. Really.
Yes and no.
You like open trade, hit trade, never trade with me.
So you whisper me INV, bro. Instructions unclear.
You guys are inviting oh my god. You guys are inviting my dwarven Ken?
Yeah, dude. He's my best.
That's fuck. Really? Malin's baller, bro. I love that dude.
Yeah, I grew up with him.
Really?
Dead serious.
In the fucking mountains you grew up with him?
In the mountains.
In the mountains.
Wait, you're a dwarf too?
I have
to give him the Discord.
I have a dwarf
okay,
in that game.
Got a caster net up for grabs. Hit spell power neck.
Dude, all this caster gear. Donruss.
Mm-hmm.
There's so many of us, please.
Oh my god, MS Warrior, that? Oh my goodness.
I love it.
Yo, Black King.
Oh,
I love when Snow gets more competition.
This guy knows how to RP, trust me.
Snub's gear, dude.
Oh
my god. Snub is stacked.
I don't give a shit about the gear.
He's almost at 4,900.
Yeah, his gear, dude.
Jesus Christ.
He was in arena though, so I gotta give him
okay, fair.
Wait, tanking legs here?
But he's still arms, which means he's gonna do half the DPS of like my lowest DPS.
Well, it's a not. Half a DPS higher than nothing.
Do I not need to expose? Or am I still exposing?
No, you need to expose.
Okay.
Thought we'll bring another Fury. I was like, alright, well, it'll be something.
Wait, he's gonna beat you in DPS. Man.
If he does stop us to quit, he will.
He's 40. He's 42.
I did disappoint.
Yeah, but he has 4,200 DS with Furious Gladiator.
Alright, let's get Ford up, please. And Spirit, and Channel Protection, and Intel buff, and put Blast on.
I sent them the welcome to class selection link.
Alright, Malin in Discord yet? Alright, Mal, are you good?
Yeah, sorry about that. I need to get my stuff and then go.
Alright, Jack, TJ, missing the plot. Big Hooch, missing the plot. Alright, always break out our homies. I don't give a shit about the other one.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Keep moving.
Move him.
Keep moving.
Right in the back.
Keep moving.
Not here.
Keep moving. Find shelter.
Not get frozen. Break out, homie.
Keep moving. Keep moving. Find shelter.
Cloaked one, I fucking racialed the other, and then that one I was playing well.
Yeah, I had to bump one. It was still bad.
Keep moving.
Actually, I might have been able to make
it. Five stacks of sins, no one's in the fire.
Keep moving. Keep moving.
Oh no.
Keep moving. Keep moving.
I mean, the goal was to do it here a couple times, but have you seen this right? I mean, it wasn't my goal to change it, honestly. My goal was to kill XT. Hell, my goal was even to do Flame Snipe, but I skipped that.
Next week we're doing wishlist, so like that kind of stuff will be sorted out.
That was me pumping. I'm just kidding.
Well, back the fuck up. We need to let Ori pass. Please back up. The boss is coming.
We pour into this room, maybe?
Probably could, actually. Come over here to Diamond. Oh, nope, that's not a good wall.
That's not a real good wall, yeah.
It'll have to be like over here in this corner or something. We're pretty cancer. Nah, she's gonna turn around in just a second. Let's wait for her to go.
You wanna fight her? Do you want me to distract her?
Just let her pass.
Okay.
Just gotta play everything super safe right now.
I mean, you want a tremor for the tanks? You can move me to... Never mind.
I like this. Alright, let's move out. Let's go. I'm just going over to the normal spot. Wait for her to come back. Actually, we can just pull right here once she gets down. Come over, dime with that. We can just pull it right here. Next time she rolls by.
I got Breath Knight of the Conqueror. That would be Paladin Priest Warlock. I have two of these.
Oh shit, there's no he didn't get an SR sheet.
What's he trying to go for?
Malin?
Yeah, I don't even know what I don't know what we've got down or not.
We're gonna do Thorum and Freya next. And then this chick.
Thorum, Freya, Razor Scale.
No, Mim, we're doing Mim after that.
Oh.
Yeah, Winter's Icing Embrace.
Lame.
Leather Chest with Expertise, Attack Power, and Armor 10. It's gonna be Bakugan's fucking.
So, just so you, Snuffy said me on boss, Birdie on ads, right?
Yeah.
Okay.
That's Baku.
Oh, wait, I thought you were doing.
What do you think I was doing?
Alright, we're pulling out 10 seconds.
I thought you were doing the cloak. I don't need this. I thought.
It's a different item, but it's a very similar.
Five.
Damn.
Four.
I gotta walk right
three.
Into
this.
So there will
two,
be loose thread.
One.
One.
You thought you were rolling straight by the same time.
Yeah.
Oh, that's pretty bad.
Clear and common.
No, I got it. Thank you. Yeah, let's get Tremors down.
Alright, on it.
Get a B-Rock. B-Rock, get cutie.
Stat. Clear and coming.
Stack in front of the lock.
Stack.
The only time we've ever marched on this box is this one.
Yeah.
No, one time we just didn't register.
Yeah. One time?
I think that was twice.
Dude, I feel like every week I heard like.
Fear incoming.
That's what we're doing so bad. Dude, why do we. The people, like, are the best characters of the raid. Like, Blackfield.
Spirty Hodge the cat.
Oh my god.
Stack.
Okay. How did that. How did. Oh
my god.
It's not one of them.
There you go. Someone got.
Bro.
Focus boss or focus that?
I'll tank the adds to the boss. When the ball comes out, kill
Healers incoming.
Healers be ready to run short sword here to help our king. Finish this boss up.
Stack.
Stack for the boss. Pop what you got, kill the boss, and go to the end.
Fuck tonight, though. As soon as that ball comes out, for sure. Joy DS now.
Shadow's still
messing around. You're gonna be like, what the hell is going on?
Kill the screen. Start kill the fucking lightning bolt.
Fear incoming.
Kill the boss.
There we go. Everything else is fine. Never.
Alright, Spurdy, you gotta take both things. Kill Skull first. Skull first.
Everyone on Spear.
Kill the Spear. Spurdy, once you turn around, run down the stairs, run towards a deer room when you kite the orb.
Yeah. Pull Lander back out.
That way we don't range our healers here. Just kill Skull first.
Fucking fear me.
Ball bump.
Chains of Ice the ball, please. DK. No, I'm not gonna waste a B-res, we won't have a backup. Thorn's like two fucking fights, or two trash packs.
Yeah, you're right.
Alright, make sure to pop wall here, nice job. Finish off the last one.
Easy, clean.
I mean, all things considered, that random shit happening. No one's still dead.
I feel like he's here, and he's just in silence waiting for something.
He goes back, he's like, what happened? My Ariya got hands, man, I don't know.
It's like when you have a substitute teacher and you weren't good, and then like your teacher comes back and is like, how were you guys? You're like,
We were angels.
We were angels.
Yeah, totally.
Oh, she never
or
even
case
note?
If like mostly we're good, but there'd be that one little like shit, and then the entire class would get blamed for him.
Hey, that's me.
Hey, can you unlock the software so we can put in the software?
Just message fake.
Okay, just message fake hoots, Malin. What you want?
Yep.
Let's
message me. Hey, I'm wearing
them. My name's Fake Hoots.
His name is Fake Hoot.
My name's Fake Hoots.
No, Fake Hoots. But I'm like the real Hoots, though.
My name's
Who just
Fake
said
Hoots.
That? Yeah, see, he said that. The beer back here, I'm gonna spray it real quick.
There's a patrol, please come all the way back to Diamond.
There he is, bro. No,
oh, dude, we wouldn't pull a random treasure.
Yeah, that would never happen.
That would never happen.
Who does that?
Tanks, get this up, please.
Careful, the last time we did that.
We did nothing.
So how is your break away from the computer not watching us fight the boss? Well, nothing, where everything went fine. Where everything went fine, I like it. Would you suggest other things we could add?
We did our hard mode.
Yeah, we did the hard mode.
We did it all.
She doesn't have one, so we made one.
Right. Nah, the real hard mode is getting all four pack.
Oh, hey, boots.
There you go, and he gets boots too.
We did it for the extra loot. That's hard mode. That's literally all hard mode. That's right.
Oh my god.
Who is, is it Aaron Spurry King or, Saunders Spurry
King? Sheet says me.
Alright.
Yeah, all the assignments from the sheet stuff. Except for maybe a healer or two, because we don't have Kraven.
Well, it was different for REI too, so I wasn't sure.
Yeah, Tab, you'll be raid healing and staying in the arena. Everybody else should be correct.
I assume we're going for hard mode on this.
We're gonna try. If we don't, then we'll just call the raid and come back tomorrow.
Yeah. Mind controller now.
Because at this point, I'm about to just fucking close up shop early and just come back tomorrow and people are a bit more serious. No, I don't think it's necessary.
What's the assignment for Malin since he's melee?
He'll be in the arena. And then he will be in group 3 on melee, so he'll be on the right side. Melee needs to be stacked, pixel on pixel. They need to look at their range thing and make sure no one's within range other than the people in their group. Chain lightning will easily kill you a minute into this fight. So watch your range tracker. It's there for a reason. It's the reason DBM pops it up and shit.
In the circle.
It will be Aridin and Sonorous will be in there.
Okay.
He's in right. Melee 3, right?
Yeah,
he'll be Melee 3.
Melee 3, so right side of the boss.
Yes.
It doesn't say for me, so I'll just go to 3 as well.
Go to 2.
Go to 2, okay.
Alright, everybody's good? Alright, let's pull this up.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Interlopers, you mortals who dare to interfere with my sport will pay. Wait, you? I remember you. In the mountains. But you? What is this? Where am I?
Thorim, my lord. Why else would these invaders have come into your sanctum but to slay you? They must be stopped.
That's why I'm echoing. May the strength.
I know this might be a really stupid question, right? But as long as we're standing picture to picture we're supposed to be, we don't have to move, right? Or do we just go back to after like the lightning laser comes out?
That laser will start one-shotting her only 5 stars.
Yep.
So you'll just die if you
don't. The first like 2 lasers, you can stand it. After that, you need to move your ass, preferably out of range, or out into the range, in a spot where you're not going to chain to the range.
So basically, around the laser, we just move out of melee range near like the range, like EPS, and you go back in.
Yeah, you should probably move out. Okay.
Don't just run over to another melee group, because that's not going to work.
Not the tanks either.
Okay. Run away.
Right, thank you for clarifying.
Right side.
Run away.
Impertinent whelps! You dare challenge me atop my pedestal? I will crush you myself!
Impossible! Lord Thor, I will bring your foes a frigid death!
Do your spot.
Yo, group 3, we're too close to the
tank. Ready.
Brackens, Airden, sorry.
Frost, you're supposed to be on the left side. One.
Yeah, I feel like there's too many people in.
Yeah,
they're all popular. It's only supposed to be me and Snub, I think.
And then Saunders, that's it.
Are different.
It's on Airden.
I think people don't know where they're supposed to be.
I checked during the group phase. Yeah, the same place I usually am, so you might not be in the same place you usually are. Check the sheet.
We got battle reses. Pick up Joyce.
One Spurdy.
Pick up Barog.
Hey, Barog.
Melee is a frost number.
Don't take it yet.
It's on Airden.
Saying that, should have got melee stuck in there.
T
2-dex DS now.
One's ready.
It's on Aerodin.
Still on Aerodin. That's sturdy.
It's getting really high stack.
Can't you at least put up a fight?
Wipe it up. We'll try it again. I'll stay on that next chain lightning. Actually, group up. Chain lightning will kill us all real fast.
Can't you at least put up a fight? Yay!
Everyone was able to follow that.
I have posted the assignment sheet in general chat all the way to the top of the Discord. Please check where you're supposed to be. The only person who's not marked on there is going to be Sonrus, right? So Sonrus, you know where you're supposed to be. Melee on the Thorn.
By the way, it's a bit confusing because the way you post the assignment sheet, Melee 2 looks like it's facing like the right side of the room. And Melee 1 on the
stairs. There is a fucking
image. Yeah, I'm looking at the image.
Melee
2 so I'm part of Melee group 1, right? And Melee group 1 is facing the stairs.
Melee 2 is directly behind the boss.
What?
So what's the problem? Yeah, I don't
okay, know. I grouped where the stairs were, but that's where what is it?
That, that's not that's the tunnel stairs.
That's the tunnel stairs, bro.
Oh.
See the lever there.
Now that confused me when I first saw this the first time too.
But either way, 2 is still right behind the tank. I told her
I moved later on. It was just a bit confusing at first. Cause I just saw stairs and I was like, oh. Okay,
well, everybody understands shapes and directions now.
I failed geometry. I'm gonna need a rundown.
Alright, well, that wasn't a bad first pull. Let's clean it up.
We got him to 24 with like a quarter of the rate.
That was like a scuffed kind of start, sort of, so.
Yeah, I
was dead.
It wasn't a bad first pull, and I kind of expect no one to know what the fuck they're doing on the first pull of this anyway, because no one reads the assignment. Maybe like half.
I read half the assignment.
And on the second pull, everyone knows where they're supposed to go.
I read my one line. That's all I read. I don't know what the rest of this text said.
What the fuck is this, school? They used to have seen when I was doing KT. I used to have an individual spot where you were supposed to stand.
Oh yeah, Cap said he was...
No, I hate it. Bro. I'd be like, alright guys, you take 5, stop us to do Saffron assignments.
I get so fed up with people fucking up the positioning on that, dude. I knew exactly what you were supposed to be.
The same thing on Saf too with fucking Frostboss.
Yeah.
Because people fucked up Frostboss too.
Yeah, but you know what? We killed the boss. Problem solved.
Yeah, I did get aggressive.
Remember?
Yeah, I remember you got aggressive.
I look at the sheet, it says Druid per second. I know what to do.
It's a Druid per second? Is that what you just said?
What else would it be?
Druid per second. Alright, everybody looks pretty good. Yeah, Tunnel Squad did fine. Nobody died in there. I'm proud of you.
How cursed this run is.
I expect half of you to die on the first fucking
thing
or whatever. Well, Jesus.
Don't, dude, come on. Why are you putting Costco on blast? He's the one that died on me.
He died. Didn't he die like twice on one pull?
Someone gripped that far shit.
Really, that, like that. That's fucking terrible.
Thank you.
Well, I can't believe this thing melees when it charges. Like, where the fuck have you been? Have you been playing this game?
Yeah, I love doing Halls of Lightning with Snub. leveling our second characters, and I go, oh, there goes the healer.
He's getting clapped in Nexus by the first boss. Constantly.
I remember I would have to bop you on that pool when I rock a beat.
Alright, folks, fuck up. Game faces.
In the mountain.
Thorim, my lord. Why else would these invaders have come into your sanctum but to slay you?
Right,
they must be stopped.
Who the fuck is Sith?
Sherry, you want to have
two? Tunnel, left side.
You see?
Right side tunnel.
No,
right
that's
side.
Fine. Okay, I'll save one for you when you come out. All right.
Let me know. I'll root it too and cyclone it for you.
Did you hear that voice in the melee? We're formulating strategy on the fly.
What?
Pay attention. Pay attention.
This is not scuffing off.
Lo siento, pero yo no comprendo inglés. Necesito español.
Hey, I was promised 1500 gold to be here. You charge the guy?
I feel like tanks fall asleep halfway through once it's on fire. Like, alright, time to show up and clock it.
Henrik, you're doing really good, bro.
Don't fucking say that! You know what happens!
Henrik, you suck.
Thank you.
I'll get rid of that.
Put that bad juju on me, puppy.
Alright, don't touch it. Box along.
Do you want me to just sit with him?
Keep cycling.
Run away from boss. Run away from who, thanks.
It's gonna be a DR.
You stole my gear, dude.
What?
Can you tell the lights are
thank you. Wait for everybody. Wait.
Let's
get.
Can you read it?
Oh, yeah, you can grab it.
We're gonna hit him.
You dare challenge me atop my pedestal? I will crush you myself.
Impossible.
You're laughing like I'm not always helpful.
I will bring your foes.
Alright, grab that square
death.
And save it for sure.
Three spots in LA. Look at the fucking rage guy.
It's on an Airden. Oh, okay, spread. Okay, back on it.
Is that a pyroblast that said that? You're above us.
Apparently, melee, you can stand in the next one. That's fine, stand in that. Make sure you're topped up. We have battle res on Joyce and QT if you're near him. If not, we're off.
King Weirdo!
Oh shit.
I'm be resing.
Make time for air?
Oh no, no. So I got you, dude. Scroll of port.
Let's go!
Alright, melee gun, move
out.
I like it.
Joy DS now.
Tongue spreading.
Do not run to another group. Get the chain lightning. We'll kill us all. Just step out.
TJ DSing now.
It's on air.
Spurdy DS now.
We have one more.
One's ready.
Melee. Two. Two DPS. No, we're all get the last.
Here.
He's too far, man. Huh?
Oh, that's fine. God. That's fine. We should go again. Aerith is dead. Spam heals on Spurdy. Hit and kill the ball.
You're not resing you.
Everything you got on Spurdy. Burn the bombs.
Fort Megan. Taunted. Aerith.
Got you.
Cheeks clap.
Stand and everything and kill the ball.
Let's tell it to my repair bill, bro. I died three times.
Yeah, you got three times.
You're fine.
I just lost like 60 gold.
Dude, what is Shard, dude? Shard is a thingy.
Dude, imagine getting clapped by four. Corrupted
my brother and slain my wife.
And now we're
I'm still mad. I didn't even SR scale and we didn't even drop.
We got embraced, right? We got the chest.
I
will lend you
my aid as I oh Skyforge! Oh my god, and Cap's not here.
Did we?
Prevail.
Shut the fuck up, bro.
Oh my god, yo. Someone said Cap a picture.
No, dude. Cap.
Cap might be on suicide watch.
Yo, I didn't even know that it dropped off. He's hanging out with his parents right now, so.
He might monster just like. Though, man. Maybe a rogue might get it, you never know.
Yeah,
oh, true.
I think Snub's gonna hit Need on that one.
He already has his, like, best one, though.
Yeah, I think
he likes his loot.
Fuck, monster going from that gun and he didn't get some fucking other weapon? Fuck you, monster. I'll eat your ass, dude.
Is that a promise?
Whoa. Whoa.
Whoa, what a shit.
Oh my god, Oriya! No, I'm just kidding.
Yo, that usually costs that.
She's back!
Okay, let's go with Sif's promise.
Oh, dude, remember that glitch that she kept respawning?
Really nice ring here, guys. Crit, expertise, strength, and stamina.
Promise ring for the Christian RP guild.
On this one? Very nice ring, dude. Dude. It's a promise ring, pretty much, yeah.
If only that was agility.
Going to TJ, dude.
TJ with the fucking.
Damn, TJ, man. Congrats, man.
Sonic, are you bear spec or not?
Yeah, I'm bear.
He's saving up for the fucking kills,
but my damn shit.
Outings get buff and he got gear, dude. He's good.
And now he's just gonna be a fucking off the chain, dude. I'm good with this. I got, Gloves of the Stone Reaper. Hit attack power. Leather gloves.
Yo, leather gloves, don't hate.
Leather gloves, bro.
They're so good. Gloves. Armor pen.
I have them on.
Yeah, same actually.
Oh, you guys didn't get me tiered up yet?
No. Only tier I got was 5, bro. But I mean, same. Other people be using it more than I would, anyways, honestly.
Yeah, dude, you guys only use 2 set, right? So.
Yeah, they do.
Yeah, we only use 2 set.
Is that the nation uses the tier set?
Yeah. Tier is like second best.
Combat uses really the darkness.
I got shot when I pressed the howling blast, bro.
Would you say they put you on that? Ow, I deserve that.
What the fuck? Be sure to kick the little things and kick stuff.
Banish the damn trance. What the fuck
yeah,
is going on?
Yeah, we figured that out. Our tab, like, just banish it. Oh wait, do we? Yeah, we have.
Bad lightning.
The
I turn right away for like 5 seconds to talk to my wife when she gets home, and it's a dead raid. Jesus Christ.
Not the whole raid. I got better.
He too is on the ground.
I've never seen a raid group not die from that trash pack. I don't know why.
What?
It's like
we usually
know.
Oh, here, banish the train so no one dies here. Promise.
No, I'm not saying that. I have no idea. I'm just saying.
A lot of
I'm
not
even.
Don't go outside.
Little stub, you never know. The house could be dead.
I know. It's night.
I know it's.
Yeah. Dude, I'm going on a. I'm getting on a flight in an hour, so.
It's a weird thing.
Oh,
weird
bro.
Movie.
Well, it was good knowing you, Pyro.
It was good knowing.
I'll just, instead of opening on the Drake, I'll grab
can I get your account, Pyro, when you pass, you know?
Mail
account on that plane?
It'd be good for healing.
I love when everyone's talking at the same time, it's sick.
Yeah, are we banishing those?
No, we don't need to banish these. We
okay,
kill them
cool.
in the right
then,
order.
I'll,
like,
I'll
for
kick.
Instance, Dragon was, like, the second to last to die. He should be first. And then
yeah.
We should kill them. The Nature Blade, which do the AoE. Make sure we face him away. Oh, we're gonna grab him last, right? We all
actually.
Can I throw the stalls on the slasher, please? Purge it or whatever the fuck. Yes, I know pulling it out makes it easier. I don't care. Get good and kill it fast. How in some ways it's like they got some strategy. I've been playing this game for 20 years and there's always something like that. Like,
yeah, it's
not every boss fight, I'm gonna tell you the strategy you're not.
I trust you would, Pyro.
Yeah.
No, I don't know the strategy.
Pyro, can you
yeah, but next week you'll know like three of them for each boss.
Dude, if you give me the homework, man.
The homework?
No, it's not on my bad.
No, there's no need. Don't stand in the hurricane. We have one boomkin, so one hurricane's probably good.
15 kicks.
Not to mention, the hurricane gives you a debuff when you're standing in, so don't look at your debuffs if it's a good one or a bad one.
Did you see our
some adder's tongue here?
No, did you see her? Oh, yeah.
I tried not to watch, and I came back not happy.
No, he saw it.
Oh man!
I
mean, you guys recovered all right.
He wasn't. I was actually kind of yeah. Surprised.
I thought we were gonna die, dude. Yeah, the
two adds don't kill if the tank knows the cut. You just have to throw them out to the side. Just keep heals with the tank.
Oh, Lasher's coming.
Let's just pull both trash.
Yeah, bro. We're fucking gamers, right, Enric?
Remember?
No, I don't. Remember when we killed this ball?
Yeah, we can
do it again.
Wait, you did it?
We did? I thought that was a dream.
Oh, that's where this neck comes from.
Oh, yeah, the neck.
Oh, the neck would be yours, Sauter.
I know, that's why I didn't stop present.
Wow, what a slut, bro.
Hey, that's tank life, bro.
Yeah, true. Yeah,
still would have preferred a Heart of Iron, but...
Right? I was actually throwing on
some.
I have it just go to Spurdy, so we have a fat tank for 5 hours.
Yo, let's go Skyforge crossbow, dude, thanks.
They still got a lush back a lot.
Fucking huge bow.
Oh, we got one.
We don't have to get those slashers, right?
No, we don't have to. Just come on.
Monster at...
Alright, when we die to the lush pack stuff?
Yeah, we'll probably die to it.
I love
this raid, yeah.
You've seen tonight, right?
Yeah, I have, but you know what? I'm gonna roll the dice, bro.
Oh, you still rolls the dice? Yo, that's a gambling addiction, bro. That's a problem. I got a number for you.
Yeah, he'll bet you what the number will be.
666, the fuck?
Woot.
It was a 1 to 10!
It was a 1 to 10! Alright, everyone knows hard mode Freya, right?
Wait, do you have a knockback rotation?
There's one on the left.
Oh shit.
Yeah, there is. Pyro, your first. Vaynor, your second. Pumpkin's third. Barog's fourth. Faker,
you know, I never thought a rogue would get that.
But Faker's is good.
That cross with a 400 would.
Yeah, that's why I didn't res it, actually. I was like, eh, I'll get it eventually.
Shut up, Barog. Stay out of beams. Kill roots. Group up on the long.
Sure
do not run out prematurely. I'll call it out.
Like
either I call it out wrong and we all die, or I call it out right and we all live. Frost, need a flask. Monster, you need a flask. Byrog, need a flask. Aerie, you need food buff. TJ, need food buff. Needs to be.
Are we doing Razor Scale after this?
No, we're doing tomorrow. Because we're doing Dwarf Medium Rare, bro.
I think five people have asked if we're doing Razor Scale.
Yeah.
And I'm pretty sure it was answered every time.
Yo, are we doing Razor
Welcome
Scale?
Welcome to Raid Sigma happens
yeah.
every
yeah.
time.
Tomorrow.
If they're up already, or who's it?
Doing it in about 20 minutes. Tomorrow.
Five. 4, 3, 2, 1.
Do not hit Freya. Don't proc
her. Grant me your strength.
I got no trinkets to proc. I'm parsing.
Joke's on you.
Hodge now.
Stop casting. Run away.
The snap line. Right, swap to the storm lasher. Kill them all.
Stop casting.
TJ's got next.
Tree.
Run away.
Near beams, not just being in it, don't stand near them.
Stop casting.
2 minute cooldowns on this tree. Fury, go out to the river.
Two dicks, you're next.
Run away. Stop casting.
We don't have bow rises. No.
The swarm of the elements shall overtake you.
Just wipe it off. We are three healers down. We are five healing. Yeah, group them all up. Yeah, come over here. Group it all up. Come over here. Group it all up. Kill the lashers. They'll kill us all.
Going out on your own turn.
It looks like they all probably got rooted. Either that or they all
stand in a beam.
Stand in a beam, it'll kill you fast. What killed the three?
Stop casting.
Beam.
It was
so
two
probably
beams
roots.
Right stacked on each other. So it was like crazy damage pretty instantly.
Nature's Fury, no heals. I feel you on that, QT, but you're also a healer.
Yeah, but the tree was out.
Pacified while moving. True, true, true.
Oh, yeah, that was bad.
Well, you just gotta run to a mushroom.
Right? Yeah, you gotta be under a mushroom. But if
there's a bunch of mushrooms.
Yeah, but if she runs out with Fury, which she should do,
it's
on the other four healers to heal the one healer.
And two are already dead. So I would assume the last one's probably healing the same.
That's right. We'll clean up. Try it again.
Drop on a fish.
Yeah. Dude, I really feel like we're gonna get this boss behind us.
Yeah, I think we did miss some raid stacks. Frame progression. It better not be frame progression.
I'll be honest, I kinda thought we just first tracked right now. I did not expect much at all.
I heard Tremor is a bit of a pain in the ass for 25. It does a good chunk of damage. We don't have a Disc Priest, which is why you're really feeling that, healers. Because the Disc Priest absorbs a lot of that shit coming in. Also, let's do something like that. You know what? Fuck it. Go Disc for this.
Also, are we doing Vex? I assume we're doing Vexash and Yogg tomorrow? As well
yes.
As Grace's go?
Yes. Open trade with me and get a resistance flash. I am the diamond.
Does your business
open? It does. Keep trying.
You want to roll a bank home? Sure, bro. That's fine.
Oh, damn. I'm waiting for Snub to trade me.
Oh, you think they're that important?
Yeah.
You got Sigma.
Up a trade. There we go. Too late. I don't give a shit about money. You can just have them.
It's not. How do you not fucking have it? Hold up.
Anyone else?
Almost gone to Sonos, guys. I need it.
This is by far not a DPS fight, it is a survival fight. I'm gonna push a ray check, I'll see who has the flask and who does not. If you still need a flask, open trade.
I'm still trying. Here we go.
It might have got bugged.
Thank you, Shane.
Yeah, and I got a conqueror.
Anyone else? Last call. Just eat the flask right now, it doesn't matter. We shouldn't need it for more than an hour.
Yeah.
Still trying to trade.
Walk away real quick and then walk back to me. And I'll walk away from y'all.
That's so
so fucking weird. I'll give them to somebody else and they can give them to you.
I'm gonna soul stone Cho.
Soul stone Byron?
Here we go.
He's had pretty shitty luck.
Byron? Okay, yeah, that's fine. Yeah, we need that knockback.
Yeah, he's getting clapped every fight.
Right. Yeah, I know. Is he okay?
I'm probably gonna need an innervate throughout the fight.
Byron, are you okay, bro? How's your booty?
Sonos will snag you if you really need it.
I had to shift out to do that.
Yeah, call for air, dude. It's not doing anything important.
He's like changing his snap last
year. Really?
He'll be fine.
She's in a good spot. Can we good?
Sigma, you there? Bueller? Alright, let's go.
Five, four, three, two.
Grant me your strength.
DS and Tremor.
The swarm of the elements shall overtake you.
Stack it on the ball. On dime. Get fucking. Only air. Only cleave.
Stop casting.
Three, two, knock back. Out, bounce out, towards the entrance. A tree over here.
Stop casting.
Alright, it's pretty. You're on the next tremor.
Alright, 2 minute cooldowns on the tree.
Watch the beam.
Watch the beam.
Run away.
Beam. Yeah, I was making sure.
Stop casting.
Something for you. Freya's on the
tree. TG's got
tree heal.
Tree just heal.
Run away.
Now where's Pyro, please?
Tree? In the river.
In the river. In a van.
Run out. Stop casting.
Two dicks here on deck connect. Logic,
Logic, got it.
We have no battle rounds, just homes. Range on snap line.
Sure, when you get a chance, can you work it?
Tree in the back. Tree in the back.
Stop casting.
You're on next tremor.
Kill the snap blaster, please.
Eonar, your servant requires aid.
Run out.
Pop hero, please.
Already.
Watch the beam.
Tree's on the beam. And the ball.
Tree in the river.
Joey, get ready for tremor.
You ready to get out?
I cloaked it.
Stop casting.
Okay, I can't cloak that one.
Spurdy, you're on deck.
Off the board. Come on. Big tree, little tree.
Do we want to get someone up? I can stop the bus.
Oh, yeah, big man.
Never mind. Snap bus is on my job. We'll do it after this.
Stop casting.
Taunting the Freya back. Freya's in front of us.
DS in the middle of that's pretty. TJ's coming.
Beam, beam, beam.
I'm rooted. Aerodin is rooted. This snapwash will kill me.
Haunted.
Stun the snapwash. Yeah, I got the snapwash.
Tree in the back.
Get down the storm.
Okay, strong. Hey,
stealth casting.
Kill the storm monster, kill them all.
Two dicks, you're next.
Everyone on the slash, kill it. The swarm of the elements. Stack on boss now. You. Only AoEs.
Stop casting.
Scatter and kill, kill him top. Stomping some out.
Stealth casting.
Stacked on her, you get heals. Chain heals will help.
Stealth casting. Run away.
Group a little bit. He's
got it.
Run away.
Joy on next turn.
Stop casting.
It's pretty. Keep it.
Bombs.
Frey is staying on Spurdy.
Can't help you, bro.
Stop casting. Stop casting.
Tree guys, come on.
Stop casting. Run away.
Bombs are out. There's a bomb over here on the, on her spot right now.
Stop casting.
There's a tree behind the bombs. What is this?
Stop casting.
I tried my three friends. I'm just a tank.
I've never even seen this boss deck before.
Just want to run her out to reset her at this point.
Oh, yeah, go.
I mean...
Stop casting.
You could
hit yourself out of the roots, by the way.
If you
can attack
roots,
your own. There's
mob
right underneath there.
Yeah. We got 13 seconds to stun rage.
Oh.
Hell, spear and rage. I don't think I've ever seen this ball.
No, I don't think so.
You have strayed too far. Does she clock me? She's
crossing the spree.
Not like this.
No. Honors.
Dude, Frey ain't fucking around.
You've trained Alcalon, you can take her on.
Increase, 150% increase attack.
That bitch put a bomb under me.
Fucking hammer of dawn. I'm out of here.
Stop casting.
3, 2, 1, root. Oh, she ground shivered for 150,000 damage.
Holy fuck, bro.
Made a quick wipe.
Yeah. Tremor's nice.
Is that quick? We went to the enraged timer. I think it's the definition of not quick.
Holy shit.
If you're gonna fail, fail fast.
I mean, she cleaned it up pretty good. That ground tremor, you know, laid waste.
A 10-minute fight. Oh my god.
So just saying is we could have just here.
Dude, I died 3
the
times
pop hero again. It's alright, let's just clean this up. We'll kill Frey and we'll call it a night. We'll come back tomorrow fresh. And prepare to not stand in fire, right?
It's like Thor in Hodir. It's like
Hodir. Keep standing in a campfire.
You wanna stand.
Put soul stones out, warlocks, cool.
Run in on Pyro,
no, put one on Pyro.
Dude, don't make me die.
Put my money on Pyro this time.
Yeah, I got
3 times, that's the most I've ever done.
That's actually pretty good, Pyro. I think that's a record for you. That's like a 3-for-1 for you, Pyro.
My repair bill.
Here's a repair bot. Yeah. Last call on the repair bot. We're gonna pull her in a sec.
Five, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Grant me your strength. The swarm of the elements shall overtake you.
Stack on ball.
Stop casting. Run away.
That's
Eonar, your servant.
Yeah, just wipe that. Wipe that. I'd give it to you when I died.
Stop casting.
You can't shadow meld when you're pacified? That's a racist.
You're pacified?
Yeah, I tried doing that last time, did not work out well.
How did so many people die, bro? Just bombs?
Yeah, it went off kinda like.
And they were kinda low.
Okay.
Did I live?
Dang.
Oh,
Frost,
sad.
Frost almost lives, that he was just standing on the sunbeams.
Run it back fast, let's go.
Walking on sunshine. Oh, fuck.
Where do you want me, please?
Sunshine got.
Huh? What's up?
Yeah.
I'm gonna die.
No, you're not. You're fine, man.
Yeah.
Pogo.
You're engineering, right? That counts as resing a reser, right?
Yep.
Henrik, you're doing really good, though.
Want you to know I'm having a really good time.
Yo, Snub, you were wrong. Yo, you're on bad again that time, not Pyro.
Yeah, dude. Fucking hey, man.
Good news, the repair box.
My money's always on the wrong horse.
Dude, okay. No, it's. The soul stone isn't for you to be res, it's like security, it's like a guardian angel.
It's just for gambling.
Guardian angel.
Dude, I'm putting in 100. You wanna go 100 on Bero this time, man? It's not. I'm putting one on Bero. Oof. Bero, I'm gonna stay alive this time. Can't go? Got this.
No, I need to stay alive, because I don't have it. It's the opposite of what's happening.
Dude, Snub, just go pot for this one, though. We need a shockwave, yo.
Shockwave.
Dude, do you want me to go Destro for this fight, dude? Actually, no, I switched. I switched my Inspector Affliction now, I fucked up. Sorry.
What else? We should build up.
Raise my hopes and dash the most expertly.
Sorry, boys. I think we'll be fine.
Alright, grab food buff, boys. Frost, Aridin, Feanor, Pyro.
You're scaring me, Pyro.
If you need to repair, bot's still there.
I'm just riding my ring.
Frost, grab food ball.
Five, four, three, two, one.
Shall overtake you.
Stack on ball.
Runaway.
Ow, oh, that was bad.
Yeah, that was bad.
Oh, those beams.
Stop casting.
Is that the beams?
I'm petitioning to change the guild name to Cursed.
It's like three beams just right next to each other.
Dude, we gotta change the guild name to Freya's Bitch.
What are the chances, though? There's no way, man. Fuck.
Dude, Iceberg, these fucking farms are actually pretty fast. Why do I keep getting run down from so far fucking away?
That was I'll chuck that. That's bad.
No, that was your fault.
What do you mean?
That was fake hoot.
No.
Yo, can we hear a fake hoot?
Fake hoot? My old name is Crack Hoots, and someone stole my name.
Please don't tell us what it is. We don't want to know what a crack hoot smells like. Sounds like.
Those
nights. Yeah, I'm gonna cross the two, bro.
Koska called out last minute. That was kind of.
Well, they had bad reasons. Like, Koska has to work his job, and then Cap had to go see his family. Those are terrible reasons.
What the hell?
Those are terrible reasons.
I question their commitment
for them every day.
I waited in Mexico.
What's wrong with raiding in Mexico?
He was on vacation.
Dude, why'd you...
Never off the clock, baby. Never off the clock. Two decks going to the ball. Alright, thank you, everybody.
What's wrong with raiding in Mexico? Chill, dude. That's racist, dude. Holy
yeah, man. You can...
Like, what, Mexicans can't afford fucking hot dogs, dude? Chill, dude.
We'll wait for it to come up here and get position.
Dude, I've fucking seen Colombians with laptops, man.
Yeah, those Colombians.
Well, yeah, they got all the cocaine.
Yeah.
No, sorry, Venezuelans, my bad.
Oh.
That's, yeah. Just like Colombia, poor, you know what I mean? I never been to Mexico. I live in Arizona. So.
Really? Yeah, Tijuana is just like a couple miles away.
Yeah, you just do a day trip there, you know.
Dude, it's easy to get in, but coming back is a bitch, dude. I've been.
Depends what you look like.
Well, what does that mean? What?
I'm just saying, it depends what you look like.
I got a Canadian passport. I'm dual citizen though because I'm.
That's kind of sus, dude.
All right, look up or look alive, please.
Five, four, three, two, one.
Grant me your strength. Children, assist me.
Stop casting.
Alright, Joey, you're on the next tremor. Watch the band.
Yo, watch your thread on snap. I can't fucking hit it.
I'm fed, fine.
Kill them all, jump on the storm.
Get it.
Henrik standing in Z.
Tremor soon. Get ready, Joey.
Roots.
Up on roots, quick. Another one. Roots.
Stop casting.
Tree.
It's pretty on that.
Run away.
Stop standing in beams. Stack on the boss. Fuck in here. Three, two, knock him back. Back.
Stop casting.
Good, I'm next.
Beams here. Trees up. Roots is up.
We'll be back to the total.
Eonar, your servant requires aid.
2 minute cooldowns on the tree.
Run away.
A lot of beam damage going out.
Stop casting.
2 decks, you're next.
QT, pick up monster, please.
Tree in the back.
Run away.
Three down, we go.
We'll be right back.
Tremor soon.
Stop casting.
Watch right. That beam.
Joy,
it's not standing in the beam that kills you. I mean, that kills you too. But standing near the beam will kill you.
Children, assist me.
Joy, you're on next tremor.
Yeah.
tree. There's a tree by frames.
Stop casting.
Watch your threat, ready. I got one room.
Spurdy, you're up next.
Fucking Christ, he got it. Bye, Rock, pick him up. Melee on the snap one, or storm one. Kill them all, quickly.
Beams, beams.
Stop casting.
In the back.
In the back.
It's pretty. You'll get next. Your servant
requires aid. Pop here, real quick.
Trimmer should be soon.
Run away.
Beams.
Stop casting.
Yes.
Run away.
Out, 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 out.
Yeah, but we have to expect them being on.
There. Two dicks, you're on deck for the two farmer. Two dicks.
Nova, if you can, get him on.
The tree. Right by Fran.
Stop casting. Run away.
What? Just stay alive.
Joy, you're on the next trimmer.
First aid, if you got. That's it. Just stack it up, we'll kill it. Well, loose spread so we don't get beams on.
Do you want to have something to pick somebody up?
Yes, ready. You want to shoot?
Have to move across, move across.
Alright, who do you want?
Stop casting.
I mean, it doesn't matter. We should just be able to kill them all.
Tree?
Beam. Where are your thoughts? These bombs go where players are, so if players are on the wrong side of the river, it fucks us.
Stop casting.
There's Tremor. Bombs. Expect roots, expect a tree. When bombs come out, it's probably around that time.
There's a tree on the side we're moving from.
Stop casting. Stop casting.
Two dicks, grab the next one.
Tree. Bombs out. Break the roots, fat.
Stop casting. Run away.
Beams.
Run away. Run away.
Tree in the back.
His hold on me dissipates. I
Dude, imagine the tree goes off. Heels go 100 right here.
Some good rocket boots though. I saw like three of us.
Big boots. You got your pants.
Shut up. Say swear, dude.
I swear, bro. I would never lie to a Canadian.
Say swear.
Shane,
you're my favorite dude. Congrats,
Shane.
Fucking love you.
Congrats.
Alright, that's it for the night. I'll throw up logs.
No, kill
I'll post rosters.
I mean, Tuesday.